probably going 40s, but I don't really need to clock the substitutions today because I'm going to count them myself. Meaning, like, the clock is more than when I have, like, 10 kids.
I would say that we're looking at the hand meeting of sub probably within 7 minutes.
Because he doesn't have a kid.
Oh, you're playing Ronnie a bird?
No.
What's the way up there?
Just on tap.
Okay.
He was talking at your desk.
Bob's gonna have to be ready all day.
Say that again, Adriel.
Hey! Hey!
Point to somebody?
Right, what's going on? Alright, you're talking to
him. I'm not chasing that stuff. You're supposed to have somebody.
You know I've been away.
Just let the clock run. What the hell was that?
Gracias. Boston! Boston!
Nice aiming. Oh, dude.
Just stay with him, Mo. Just stay with him, Mo. Get to him. Got him.
back ball.
Hey. Hey, watch the line, watch the line, watch the line. Oh, watch the line.
Hey, Anderson.
Anderson, Anderson. Anderson. Be back.
What's
Sub, sub.
Sub.
Sub, sub. Sub,
sir.
Yo, run.
My calf got tight.
I know! All right. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
was ready to sub them, but you didn't signal.
They're playing like pussy, dude.
Go up. We're
We're so scared of getting hit, bro.
Six and a half. Six and a, oh.
Oh, no. Step up, D. Step up, D.
Ridiculous. It's not just that. It's not just that. It's the way he works. Stop yelling at him every time the ball comes near him. It doesn't freaking help at all. You realize every time the ball goes through,
touch so we can get a good shot.
Their goalkeeper a little shaky. I'm not discrediting him, but his goal kicks. You have to attach his goal kicks, his goal kicks, and take shots. Don't waste possession, but take those shots. Don't miss that.
He's at warm up. Shake the goalie, great game balls. And listen, you got to get the ball on our feet in the box.
You too.
Like, get that ball in the box. Right, we haven't really possessed the ball in the box. It's been all around the outside of the box. Right, let's get that ball and punch it inside.
Yeah.
But we've missed a few chances. We're just not being patient. There's an open guy. It's in better line to take a shot. You got to find the guy. But you're there, like it's been Miguel, he's been opener. I see Mike Ronnie outside, and then the pass went inside. It's like, just try to be patient. They're not covering us in a way that they're not giving us lanes to pass. So we can move the ball effectively, we can possess it, we can ball pass.
They're not, they're kind of sloppy on their position. That doesn't mean like, you know, to take your sweet old time, but you do have more space than usual, you know? But we need help with each other, make runs into the space, because we have the time to make that pass, but you have to give the pass to each other, all right? So,
hey, no reason why we can't put one in.
No, I know. There was like so many good chances. We gotta tone down on our mistakes before we're there.
We're always better second half. So let's give this shot. All right.
Listen, you guys are doing a great job on that guy. All you have to do is focus on not overcommitting.
Yeah,
good job, Miguel. Good job, Ron.
When you're defending him, don't overcommit. You guys are doing a good job of getting the second guy on him because he's focused on the ball and trying to beat you. He's going to beat any one of us one on one. But you're having the opportunity, if you're not overcommitting, staying on his pocket, the next guy, it's been Miguel like six times, or it's been Ronnie stepping in and then stealing the ball.
Yeah, if he's coming at you one on one, he's running towards you, open your body up to the outside. If you're gonna have somebody, have a right mid, a left mid. If you're a right mid, you're always gonna have a fullback on you, to help you support. If he's coming at you, open your body up. He's gonna come at you. If he jumps to that side, that's the way. Come that side. Come to this side. Perfect. Got it? Shift with him. Don't let him cut his side and play him to your man. Play him into your man and force him into a double team or force him to pass it.
He doesn't know what to do when he has too much time.
He takes the weakest pass on his right foot.
Guys that love to dribble want you to bite, so they don't know what to do when you're just watching them.
Like, I was in the corner, I literally didn't do one time.
He doesn't know what to do. They don't know what to do. Their whole attack is for you to attack them.
Yeah, I thought that was.
Yeah, bro, full arm extension.
Like, he put it on my back and, like,
bro, I gave the one pass. I gave the pass, bro, he kicked me, picked me up, passes it. Bro, ref looks at it, they go, nah. He looks at it, he's like, should I call this one? Nah. Nah, I'm not giving that one.
Great job, okay?
Yeah. They're about to come up to the top shot. Yo, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Okay, Ron, you can go down. I'll go up. But what are we doing? Hold on.
So, dropping Ronnie back.
Baby.
Yeah, no, that's right. So, they're going to drop back to CDM. Okay, then you drop it back to
Cam.
One, two, three.
Alright, and yeah, right away. Go ahead.
Hi, hello.
Listen up.
ENS on me. ENS on me, ENS on three. Don't chill. ENS on me, ENS on three.
1, 2, 3,
ENS! What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Where is it? Is it quad or is it half? What is it?
Hold it.
Hold it.
What's that?
took one guy off. It doesn't make sense. I put another guy. Go ahead, get on there. Get on.
Wait,
Ryan, you started. Ryan started the game. Ryan, you started in the game. I'm sorry. My guys don't know they start.
Cheer for your team.
It's a shame that we're not tied right now. The goal is not tied.
I think that their forward was kind of all up in his face, like, you know, the interference.
He was, but still, like, it was a, you know, like I said, Christian would have. Christian would have played that ball, and Savi called it. But I know if Savi didn't say a word, Christian would have played that ball. Christian kind of let it hit, and it didn't really bounce well. It just got to the ball.
Yeah.
And it was an easy goal. But, you know, like I said, like, there's another moment where Savi made the call, and Christian let it go. And that was what should have happened, for the most part. Because Christian can't see. It's like, you know, the ball's, he's just listening to his goal.
Yeah.
Luch!
Why, Luch? Why play the head ball like that? Jay, stop. Go. Donnie.
Yeah, one.
bus ride.
Oh, I'll be home.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. 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 Yeah.
I told you, I told him to come back too early. You gonna watch it hang out for a little bit?
No.
Sorry.
No, I don't have a problem for nothing. I just come up. I need to be one other time.
I'm just saying. Give me, give me, give me.
You got it.
Man.
Yes, you're good. Okay. Yes, that's right. Oh, you got it. Yes.
The save. Top of the box.
Ronnie, you gotta go on your back. I mean your stomach. No. Flip him on his stomach and you just roll the foam on him. Because she's gonna do it for you.
You lay your stomach and she rolls
it. It is. Oh my goodness. Yeah, lean into it, Rama. The more pressure, the more it hurts, the more you're gonna get out of it.
Switch! Switch!
Shake! Shake! Shake!
Go, Shake!
Help Gabe, help Gabe! Got Gabe! Time, time! Dad! Yes! Switch!
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm gonna take your
phone and
throw it into a river.
The boys gotta go to college.
Get it! Oh. Good! Good! Good!
Good!
Good! Good!
Good! Good! Go, 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 go,
Oh.
Score two for you.
You got it.
It's okay.
Woo!
Shoot again!
Play on! Okay. Again to him.
Man, man.
Yes. Okay, you good?
I like that.
Oh, push it up.
Thank you.
Knock him! No! Yes! Yes! Go ahead, go ahead. You got it.
Get there.
Yes. Okay. Block the ball, block the ball.
Yeah.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
Just contain. Contain. No.
No. No. Giving a PK? Is that what you just said? I'm not gonna call a foul. Is that what you just said? I'm not calling a foul. Thank you.
Yeah, keep it up. You're gonna get a card as well.
Okay? What up? I haven't said a word all game. You just freaking said you're not gonna call a foul. So we're not calling trips. That's great. Thank you. Thanks for getting your paycheck.
Coach, you're getting the yellow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Keep it up,
but
it's a
good red, all right? All right, great. How about you? Hi. Hey, come on. Stop.
Come on, guys.
Tap it off, let's go!
Thank you.
Oh, nice ball.
Hey,
Jaden.
Big time.